ஒரு கதை சொல்லட்டா சார்.
Hello, my name is Sondarajan. I am an educator, entertainer, and a storyteller. And today, I want to ask you something, that how important do you think success means to you, and how do you want to achieve it? It depends on people to people, and success means a lot to person to person, depending on what they want to achieve. Now, today's story is about that. There was a famous businessman in a village, and he was successful, and he achieved everything in his life, and he has his four sons who are successfully running his business, very hardworking, very helping nature. Now one day his grandson, who's about 13-14 years old, asked that, what is your secret to success? You know, how did you achieve all this in a span of time, and I have seen you work hard, but how have you achieved this? So the grandfather replied that, tomorrow morning at around 7:30, meet me at the riverbank. So the boy was very excited, and he was getting ready, and next day morning he went to the river, and both of them walked towards the river, from the riverbank towards the river, and they walked and walked and walked, and they walked till a point where a boy's head was covered with the water. And suddenly his grandfather put his grandson's head towards the water and started squeezing it, and the boy was attempting to get off from the river body, and he was trying to escape, and for a while he was, and even a fish went through him, and he was feeling that, but he was not able to come through because his grandfather was holding him tight, and he was not able to get out. And suddenly the grandfather released his hand, and the boy was above the water, and he was feeling the air. So the grandfather asked him that, what was that one important thing which you wanted a while ago? He said, the air. So the grandfather replied with a smile that, this is the secret of success you have been asking. If you want the success as much as you wanted the air when you are under the water, then you will gain your success. Because at the end of the day, that should be the only thing you should be focusing, not worried about the distractions or negativity people, when they try to enforce directly or indirectly to you. All you need to figure out is having a focus on your success. Imagine yourself how you will be when you are successful, because every day I used to imagine how successful I will be, and how successful my generations to come in will be. Because at the end of the day, even he didn't pass on all the success to his sons. He wanted his sons to work hard towards the success. So everybody went through the same lesson in whatever the area of business they're doing. So it's the advice for us also from this story. The moral of the story is that if you want the success, or rather the secret of success, is that if you focus on something, that is the only thing available for you to survive. You can survive only if you are successful, then for sure you will be successful in your life. People tend to distract by themselves or by the people around who are not successful and don't want you also to be successful. So believe in yourself and make sure that success becomes your only tool to survive. You will be successful. Thank you so much for listening. Please subscribe to the channel Sounder Speaks, and I'll share such wonderful videos in coming days. And thank you so much. Have a lovely, lovely day. See ya.